Guilty. That's right. Guilty. That's right. That's right. Guilty. Uh-huh. Innocent. Who the hell voted innocent?
Hey, don't look at me, man.
I did. Yeah, Poe's right. We did order some chicken fingers, and I ain't leaving until I get me some.
I want netball on the road.
All right, you sorry pieces of filth. Poor excuses for human life. Lunch is over. Looks like we got ourselves a crusader in the group right here, huh? Pop the fuck out. Pop your bum ass out. You got a problem with authority, son? Do you have a problem with authority?
No, Counselor Garrett, I don't.
You don't like niggas in your face, do you? You or your little brother. Get your ass in line.
Man, you been singing the blues to the law?
Oh, sonny, it wasn't me.
Now, wasn't that some sick, diabolical, Hannibal Lecter-type rap or what? I told you my man was gonna do it.
Can't handle, Warden.
What the hell's the matter with you, man? You making trouble here, man? Are you on some kind of an ego trip here?
The fuck did you say?
When you first joined this unit back in Corona, you were a lone wolf son of a bitch. And I almost dumped your ass because you wasn't a team player. But you've come around. You're part of this family. You're a leader. And they'll be looking to you today.
Don't let him down, sir.
Come in.
What's going on? How'd your audition go today?
They had it casted before I even got there. That's how it went.
I don't know how you actors do it. I mean, constant rejection every day. These games Hollywood play? Nah, you could have it.
That's just it, Calvin. You're not an actor, so you'll never understand. And then on top of that, she calls me and she tells me, I don't love you. Won't you give up on your dream? Can you believe her?
See, right there, that's another question I wanted to ask you. I mean, she never supports you, right? So why do you still pursue her?
Calvin, I love her. I love her. Don't you understand?
Let the church say amen.
Amen.
You be encouraged, young man. You be encouraged, young woman. The God we serve is a merciful God. The God we serve is a loving God. There'll be some things that's going to be thrown at you in life that you just won't quite understand. I say don't even try. You're not supposed to understand.
About, like, our direction. I don't want to... Damn it.
Well, what have we here?
Nothing, Rusty. I was just taking a little break and...
Yeah, I can see that. You've been sitting here having your little tea party for a while now. Those boxes are not going to load themselves.
I know. I'm
just get back to work.
Well, hello there, Mr. James.
Hello, Mrs. James. How are you?
I am wonderful. Oh.
How are you doing today?
Oh, wonderful. Having a good day.
Good.
I hope you brought your appetite now.
I surely did.
All right, now.
Let's go.
Well, what's the matter, Khalil? Are you okay? All right, and you want to help me with those bowls?
Excuse me, may we?
Oh, sure, yeah.
Excuse me.
She's our neighbor.
Really?
I'll be with you in a sec.
Okay.
What did you eat?
Francine, leave the poor man alone.
No, it's okay, I don't mind. Oh, Francine.
What you got?
Okay, I had to get the bodies, and you're not gonna believe this.
What?
This time he killed his own family.
What did you say?
Mr. Black. Listen, I don't know if it's such a good idea us meeting here like
this. I need information. I'm willing to pay if the intelligence sticks.
I'm just a longshoreman, Mr. Black.
Anything you can tell me would be appreciated.
There is one thing.
Go on.
Do you remember the customs guy who got axed a few weeks ago?
Hollingsworth.
That's the one. Look, I'm not sure what it means, but I saw him hanging out with Philip Kuriakis not too long ago. If that helps any.
Thank you.
You're still here for your family. When you leave here, you're gonna get in your fancy car and drive to your big house in Beverly Hills. The role of Jack, I know you're gonna give it to your brother-in-law. So you ask me, do I believe in God? You look me in my eyes and you tell me, should I?
Impound this vehicle.
What for?
It's a hazard to public safety.
No, wait! Look, this is about money.
Impound yard opens at 7 a.m.
The buses have stopped running. How's the girl supposed to get home?
Somehow.